welcome back to Alien Isolation. So, we are starting off. We're going to head off to the space station. We're going to head out into space. Woohoo. Why are you taking forever to get it done? Jeez Louise. Like, it shouldn't take that long. Okay. So where do I go now?
Please be placed in the DA suit before leaving.
I go this way? Yep. Okay. Going in. Oh gosh, my throat. I can only go as fast as I can. Back off. Jeez, I love you, Ricardo. Don't forget that. I can't exactly run. How am I not like? Why? Is there like magnets in these shoes or something? All the other times we went flying. Like legit went flying. And now we're just like, oh, la di da di da. Ooh, look at that one. Ooh. Well, you don't see that every day. But ooh, look at the sun. I probably shouldn't stare at it. But, ooh, ooh, look at it, it's so pretty, so pretty. So pretty, minus all the debris. Oh. I don't...
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
So pretty.
Thank you.
75. Oh my gosh, this is so slow. So we got that done. And now we go back. I wish you can run or walk faster when you click shift. But obviously you can't. So much fucked. Oh my gosh, I'm freezing. I am a freezing. Where's my sweatshirt? Give me a sweatshirt. I'm freezing. I'm freezing. And I need my sweatshirt. Okay, now we're good. Now I'm not so cold.
Look, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo, do you copy?
What?
Ricardo, come in.
No, no. Ricardo, that'll be all right. Ricardo! Ricardo! Fucking A! you! This way, so it's probably like, damn it, bitch, you killed all these people, I can't get a meal out of it. Guess what? I'm a sassy snoo. Sassy snoo? What? Where's Ricardo? I saw you there. Don't think I did.
Ricardo. Oh God. Ricardo. Oh no.
Oh, that is so it. You legit came out of nowhere. Fuck having a standoff with the alien. Fuck. So, okay. I literally thought that was a person. Just don't be underneath the bends. Don't be underneath the bends. Okay, so I do need to go this way. For fuck's sake. That. How much you want to bet it's after me because I'm Ripley's daughter? Okay, so I need to take this way? No. Oh my gosh. my gosh. Holy shit. Fuck. I literally walked up to the alien again without even knowing. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh. Scared the literal shit out of me. This again.
Record.
Okay. So.
Oh no.
Oh, no standoff this time? That's a bit surprising. Oh my gosh, that part though, where the alien just came out of nowhere and I walked right into it, that scared the literal shit out of me. Now it's being nice and just like, it's like meh, whatever. Gosh damn it. First Samuel is now Ricardo. So unfair. Okay. I'm gonna save.
Someone there? You don't belong here. Move along.
Really?
What's your problem? I will shoot you.
Shoot. Sure, the alien will enjoy you.
Hey.
I told you. Saying I'm already here. It's like, ooh, I got some blood in me. What? I call bullshit. hit him with the fire! Oh. Find a way to Torrance Dock.
This is all shades of fire.
That code 1851.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Supposed to restore power.
I won't be so kind. I am down to my last drop of patience.
Me chicken shit?
Heh.
I don't know what... Do I need to go back on the elevator? Oh, fuck. I think I went the wrong way. Like, I don't know what else to do. It's telling me to go back. Oh, fuck. So low on flamethrower fuel. Supposed to restore power. Haha. That's what you get for calling me a chicken shit. Fuck off. Says restore power, but where do you restore the power? Where? Are you finished? Kidding me? Fucking hell. I'm starting to get pissed. I have no flamethrower to kill it. And you know what? I'll save right here. So I don't have to keep running back and forth. Fucking fracking face hugging fucker. I quit! I hate you! You fucking face hugger! Fuck you!
I'm good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sebastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps I can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
I am so pissed. The fucking face hugger. Fucking freaking face hugger. I could get so ragey over a fucking face hugger. I know I probably should have saved so I don't go through that again, but I just want to get further. There better be a save station.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Very carefully. I don't fucking care. I'm saving. I'm not doing that face hugger part all over again. Fuck that. Fuck that shit.
Thank you. your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Oh, fucking hell. Another fucking. What? I should have hid. I'm gonna call it for this episode. So, I will see you guys next time. Alright? Bye!